I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you.
Good morning, Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, a disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Tuesday, October 3rd, and today Russia is going to do that nationwide nuclear test with their citizens. A very dangerous time indeed, as this is the day before the nationwide alert over here in the United States. It is still Elul 17 because the calendar is 1 month off when Noah dispatches the dove, but the dove. So December 17th per se, 12th month, 17th day, and this could be related to the Biden funeral date and Dana Coverstone's dream. So we're watching him indeed, Feast of Tabernacles on the Torah and the Enoch calendar. We're going to talk about more information related to Ukraine not getting funding. Also, the UK saying they don't have enough weapons to give them anymore. And also, in reference to the U.S., we don't have enough money, not just to give them, but not even enough money to restock the supplies, the weapons that we gave over to Ukraine, which is just another notion to say we are not ready for an attack that comes on U.S. soil. So we'll talk about that. We'll talk about a lot of abomination shot related stuff as more outbreaks are starting to happen all around the world with the adverse events. We'll talk about that. Other things are way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below, and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there.